Now let's place some dots. I will use the spray tool for this. I start by drawing an ellipse. And I will give it an orange color. I right click on the swatch, and choose, pin color. Now I copy the ellipse, to place it in memory. Then I select the spray tool. I click on, spray clones of the selection, so I can manipulate the result afterwards. I do not want the dots to overlap. So I click on prevent overlapping objects. The orange circle, is the spray area. To make the spray area larger, increase width. The rest of the values, are all maxed out, to get maximum variation. When I spray, I see I get very small, and very large ellipses. I need the dots to be more uniform, so I set scale to 50. This is better. Also, on average, the dots are a bit too large. So I press the space bar, to go to the select tool. If I make the parent ellipse smaller, the children will follow. This is about right. Now I spray over the body. If I don't like a result, I click Ctrl Z, and spray again. And I can still change the color. I delete the original. To place the ellipses in a group, I right click on one. Then I choose, select same, fill color. I right click again, and choose, group. I will call the group, dots. In the next lecture, we will shade the drawing.